Beware the moon, David.
Man, I was too close. Hey, how come that stake didn't work?
Well, Dave, let's just say the next time, I'll pay that extra $1.50 for the real steaks instead of that Formica crap.
Oh.
Well, it looks like...
I think he likes Michael Jackson. I think he has a request.
What is it?
Werewolves of London.
Ain't so bad. Well, hey, it's been great, but we gotta go, man. We got the captain to save. Hey, man, we gotta go. No kidding.
Hey, stop playing with a werewolf. We gotta leave. Hey, man, we gotta leave.
I don't think he's done dancing yet, Scott.
The streets of
I can't take this much longer. We need a plan.
I know what you're saying, Dave. Well, just keep dancing, man. You know what I mean.
Doing the werewolves of London. I saw Lon Chaney Jr. walking with the Queen. Doing the werewolves of London. I saw a werewolf drinking a pina colada at Trader Vic's. His hair was perfect.
Hey, Scott. Huh? You think it's safe to stop dancing yet?
Can this be? Not only did the council fail me, but the spider and the werewolf failed as well. Why? Stop! Got you! Thought you could get away, did you, Crunch? Well, first you're going to tell me where you've hidden the serum, or I'll make you suffer. Still refuse to talk, eh? I've got ways of making you to talk.
Yeah, we fixed him, but good. Well, we lost him.
Jeff.
What'd you say?
Jeff.
That wasn't me.
Jeff. Is this supposed to be your car?
This is my car, man.
Then who's driving it? You told me this was your car! Who are these people, man?
You dudes are stealing my car, man! What's going on?
Yeah, yes, it's like this. See, we're just borrowing the car. We had to borrow it, man. This is an emergency situation. This is for America. This is for liberty and do you understand anything I'm saying?
Just like, what are you guys trying to say, man? I mean,
Captain Crunch has been kidnapped.
What? Captain Crunch has been what?
Oh, I get it. You dudes are on drugs. You got any more, man?
Yeah, so, where are we going? And where are you taking us? And will I get home on time?
Well, we're going to Frankenstein's Castle to rescue Captain Crunch, and probably not.
Sounds perfectly logical to me, man.
You're so pathetic.
We're in a ditch.
Ditch.
I forgot I'm driving.